You better watch it. Hey! Ladies and gentlemen, the hardest working band in Myrtle Beach, the Party Sharks Rock and Soul Review. Yes. We're going to take a very short break. 15-minute intermission. The band will be back. Don't you go away. The party continues. Scarlet.
Way to go, Larry. Way to go, Stanley.
Yeah, Stanley. He was the man.
Way to go, Marty. Well, now what? Well, we're going to take a short break. We'll be right back.
We're going to let Rudy sing a song for you.
Wow, way to go, Rudy.
Thanks.
Rudy, your choice. Anything you want to do,
you
just call it.
Something that we don't normally do.
Yeah. Like Fields of Gold.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay.
You'll like this. We hardly ever play this one. And after you hear it, you'll understand why.
Gee, thanks.
You remember me when the west wind moves upon the fields of barley. You can tell the sun in his jealous sky as he lies in veils of gold. So she took her love for to gaze a while on the fields of barley. In his arms she fell as her hair came down along the fields of gold. Will you stay with me? Will you be my love on the fields of barley? You can tell the sun in his jealous sky as we lie in veils of gold. See the west wind move like a lover's soul all the fields of barley. Feel her body rise as you kiss her mouth along the fields of gold. I never made promises lightly, and there have been some that I have broken. And I swear in the day she left, we'll walk in fields of gold. We'll walk in fields of gold. Many years have passed since those summer days on the fields of barley. See the children run as the sun goes down along the fields of gold. You'll remember me where the west wind moves on the fields of barley. You can tell the sun in his jealous sky as we lie in fields of gold. As we lie in fields of gold. As we lie in fields of gold.
Very nice. That sounded beautiful.
Hey, you're late.
You guys are late back there.
That's right. You're late. Late.
Uh-oh, I got the camera rolling. Uh-oh. Don't say anything. Don't say anything bad. Charlie, keep him quiet.
What? Hey. They can't see us. They got the bumbrella in front of us. They can't see us. Well, you don't care?
Well, let's do one for Scarlett.
Hey, where you go, Scarlett? What would you like to hear, Scarlett?
Not Mustang. Not Science Seal delivered. You got it.
Good. Thank you.
Good call, Nick.
Way to go.
Way to jump in there, Nick.
Way to go, Nick. And later on, we're going to get Todd to play some drums with us.
Hey, how'd you get away with that anyway? That was supposed to be her call.
Sealed, delivered. I'm yours. I am yours. From a stranger.
Come here, little girl.
Hey.
Okay. Yeah, you. Yeah, come here. Come here, little girl. Bring your brother. Hey, kid, come here. Come on. How about you, kid? Hey, you, kid, in the black suit. Come on, come here. Come on, little girl. Come on, yeah, I'm talking to you. Come on, wake up. Yeah, come on. Hey, yeah, come on. Come on, we got something for you. Hey, we got a present. Come on, hey, come on, we got something for you. Wait, we got something else for you.
Wow.
Say, okay, come on, kid, you're missing out. Get in there. Here, be afraid, little girl.
Hey, don't stick yourself with that pin.
Hey, watch where you stick that thing.
What do you say? Run as fast as you can.
Kid. Hey. Wait, even more.
Oh, no.
Even more stuff.
Hey, those are the same kids from yesterday.
No, they're not. They're different kids. No, you don't want that. Hey, give him some for a boy.
Give him a green thing.
Playboy. Give him Playboy. Way to go. Hey, how about that little girl over there?
Flag.
Hey, come on, little girl. Come on, little girl. You, with the anchors on your suit. Come on. We got plenty of good stuff. But yeah, send your mama. Hey, mama, come on down here. Come on, say hello to the band. Take your clothes off. Hey, little girl, come on.
Hey, little girl. Got a present for you.
How much for the little girl?
Come on.
How much? I got 10 bucks.
Here. Oh, we love our junior party sharks. Yes, hey, little girl, you want something too? Oh, to be young. To be foolish, to be happy, to be like Ralph.
Hey, watch it, buddy.
Oh, no.
I'm grumpy, but I'm happy. Who asked you?
It's all Ralph's fault.
Hey.
Ralph Moses.
Sunshine.
It's the same old story of love of the world. Girls meet sharks, and sharks meet girls.
Hey, baby.
Be young, be foolish, be happy. Be young, be foolish, be happy.
Life is too short to worry about unimportant. Star and you'll find a dream.
And you'll find your dream.
Dreaming alone is a shame indeed. You got love, that's all you need.
Be young, be foolish, be happy.
Be young, and be foolish, be Stanley.
Way to go, Stanley!
For today.
Be happy. Be like Charlie.
Hey! Watch it.
Wow. Oh, look, it's Layla.
Layla. And look, it's Buddha sitting over there on the table. Oh, no, that's what I'm saying.
Shake your Buddha.
Shake your Buddha. You know how the Buddha died, don't you?
How?
He ate mushrooms. I'm serious.
What?
He ate poisoned mushrooms.
I didn't know that. He
went out in a blaze of glory.
He just this guy has a bevy of knowledge over here.
Just a fountain of knowledge. Yes. Okay.
Mileage?
Knowledge. Oh. I said knowledge. Knowledge.
What do you think, Jägermeister boy?
Oh, it's your turn, pal.
We'd like to feature the Jägermeister boy right now.
I think of a lot. Let's do beating.
Okay.
Okay. You can't do that in All My Love.
Okay.
Robert!
Get a drumstick and bang on a microphone.
Hey! Hey, baby!
Hey, where you going? Hey, the party's over here. Hey!
Hey, I told you about that now. Don't let me tell you again. You can't do that!
I've got something to say that might cause you pain. If I got you talking to that boy again, I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat. Because I told you before, oh, you can't do that. Well, it's the second time I thought you talking to him. Do I have you tell you one more time? I think it's your sin. I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat.
Gonna let you down and leave you flat.
Cause I told you before, oh, you can't do that. Everybody's grieved, cause I'm the one that won your love. But he paid see.
Jägermeister boy, that was so good. Why don't you do another one? The Beatles, back to back.
Jägermeister boy.
One, two. Close your eyes and I kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. And remember I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I ride home every day. And I'll send all my loving. I'll pretend that I'm kissing the lips I am missing, and I hope that my dreams will come true. And then while I'm away, I'll ride home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you. All my loving I will send to you. Darling, I'll be true. close your eyes and I kiss you. Tomorrow I miss you. And remember I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I write home every day. And I'll send all my loving to you. All my loving I will send.
Really big Rudy, Charlie, Ralph, Ringo, the Party Beatles. Wow.
Look, little blind shark.
He's oh, hey, hey, little blind shark.
Little poor little get blind over, shark. He's looking nothing.
He's going after dirty. The Jägermeister boy.
He's dirty. He used to be clean, but now he's dirty.
Yes. So, did you hear that?
Oh.
Did you hear it? I thought I heard a pin drop. I wasn't quite sure. Well, Todd, what do you think? About ready to sing?
Way to go, Todd.
Way to go, Todd.
Anything but Margaritaville.
Anything but.
Yeah. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, this guy right here, a good friend of ours, Todd. He's from Canton, Ohio. But don't hold that against him. He plays with a band called Sharky and the Fins. Hey, hey, put those towels back. Hey.
Hey, where you going?
Hey.
Hey.
That's 10 towels.
Get her, Jägermeister, boy.
Oh, no.
Oh,
he gave me the mojo.
Oh,
oh no. Not the mojo. You can't think.
This is from special request from Earl. E.T. wanted to play this song.
Way to go, Johnny Bravo.
If I'm Jaeger Boy, you could be Johnny Bravo.
Yeah, Jaeger Boy, Johnny Bravo.
You'd be Mr. Toots Chips.
Mr. Chips.
Mr. Chips. Go find
Mr. Chips. Mr. T. Chips. What? Wait, I must wait till.
Oh, wait, wait.
Who's in Buddha, where are you going?
He's moving. Hey, watch it.
Look, he's alive! He's one, alive!
Two, one, two, three.
No, no, not things ain't how they used to be. No, no, where I have all the blues guys gone. Boys and ears, the wind that blows from the north and south and east. Oh, mercy, mercy me. No, no, not things ain't how they used to be. No, no. Yes, we wasted all the oceans and the seas. Fish full of mercury. Oh, oh, mercy, mercy me. No, no, not things ain't how they used to be. No, no. Radiation on the ground and in the sky. Animals and birds that live nearby will surely die. Mercy, mercy me. No, no, that things ain't how they used to be. Well, I don't know about overcrowding lands. There's just so much more now than the pressure stand. Oh, no. Na, 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 na. We'll be right back. not to find a way, not to bring some love in here today. I said, now, Father, Father, no, we don't need to escalate. You know, cause war is not an answer. That love will always find your hate. Oh, I didn't know we got to find a way, yeah, oh, to bring some love in here today. I say now, picket signs and picket lines. Don't punish me with brutality. Come on, talk to me. Say, who are they to judge us? They judge because our hair's too long. Oh, I didn't know we got to find a way, yeah. Oh, to bring some love in here today. I say now, picket signs and picket lines. Don't punish me with stupidity. Come on, talk to me. So you can see eyes of what's going on.
On the serious side. Way to go, Rudy. Very nice. You know, Scarlett, you and Nick have been seeing the show for years now. Why don't you call out a song? You know the songs we do. We'll play whatever you want to hear. I don't care what it is. Even if it's Margaritaville, we'll do it. Even if it's Under the Boardwalk, we'll do it for you. All you got to do is say, you got the call.
Even it's stuff that we haven't done this year that the Sharks used to do.
What? Lowrider.
Nick!
You sure? Now you can have a chance to reconsider.
We'll give, yes.
You may reconsider that choice. How about if we'll do that next show? Give Buddha a chance. Maybe he'll get called to go to work or something. What? Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, just like a woman.
Hey.
sun beats down and melts the tar up on the roof. And the shoot gets so hot, you wish your tired feet would fire her brain. Oh, under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah, on a blanket with my baby, it's where I'll be.
Listen to this.
Under the boardwalk, oh, out of the sun,
under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
yeah, there's people walking above.
Under the boardwalk,
and we'll be falling in love.
Under the boardwalk,
boardwalk. Now from the park you can hear the happy sounds when Charlie sings. You can almost taste the hot dogs and french fries Ralphie sells.
Hey, get the red hot wieners here.
Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah, on a blanket with my baby, it's where I'll be.
How you doing back there, Marty?
Under the boardwalk, oh, out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
Marty's not having fun.
Under the boardwalk,
look, she's crying,
hey,
out loud.
Under the boardwalk,
yeah.
Oh, Marty.
Under the boardwalk,
boardwalk. Ladies and gentlemen, Marty back there, about as lonely as the Maytag repair person. God bless you, Marty. We love you. We'll go back and order a drink from you. How's that?
With my baby, it's where I'll be.
Under the boardwalk,
well, out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
and we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
yeah, there's people walking about.
Under the boardwalk,
and we'll be falling in love.
Under the boardwalk, boardwalk.
Wow.
What?
Marty, the sacred cow was dancing. Is that what you said? No, that's Jose. Wait. For the next 5 minutes, now pay attention. For the next 5 minutes, every tip that Marty receives in her tip jar, the band will match it. That's right.
Wow.
For the next 5 minutes, every dollar that goes in that tip jar, the band will match it. I just thought I'd let you know about that. This is a two-for-one special for Marty, our bartender. Oh, there's one right now.
$10.
That's a 10. Oh, me and my big mouth. Just when you thought it was safe. Just when you thought you could get away with not tipping the bartender. She's back here working for tips, and right now she's about ready to cry. We need to get her some money. I'll volunteer. Look at this, Scarlett. Fins to the left! Where? Imaginary fins to the right! What you think, Sharky? Looks like a feeding frenzy on a pool deck, huh? Way to go, Stanley! Hey, baby.
Yeah.
Would you care to contribute to the bartender's cause? Thank you. Who's winning?
But now she feels like Aramora, 'cause the sharks are close at hand.
I'd like to care to contribute to the bartender's cause. The guys here said, as long as it's not for the band, we'll put tips in here.
Hey!
Yes, we were collecting for Marty. We love Marty back there. She's a wonderful young lady. Yes. Thank you, Marty.
Way to go, Marty.
Way to go, Marty.
Hey, where you going with that?
Hey, get back. That's Marty's. The wrath of a bartender scorned. You don't want that.
No, you don't want that.
Who's winning that card game up there?
She is. Ah, the girl with the pink.
Hey. Play that three of hearts now.
Hey, watch out for that ace up your sleeve. I told you about that.
Uh-oh.
No, not you, the other one.
Oh, Charlie broke a string. We got to take a break.
Oh, no.
Oh,
Charlie
no.
Broke a string. Got to take a break.
Charlie broke a guitar string. We're going to have to take a short intermission. We will be back. The Party Sharks. Way to go, Charlie. Jägermeister Boy and the Party Sharks. We'll be back. Hardest working band in Myrtle Beach. This is day 167 in a row. What do you think about that? Rain or shine, it doesn't matter. Timeout, no timeout. We're breaking the Cal Ripken record, but we're going after it anyway. And before we get started, though,
Wait, stop the show.
Why, here she comes now.
Wow.
You're just the lady we were talking about, honey.
Hey, baby.
Look at this.
Hey, baby.
Somebody bought the band lunch.
Wow.
Who
thank
was
you,
it?
Thank you.
Who could that have been? Thank you, Marty.
Oh! It's the boys from Canton, Ohio.
The boys from Canton. Wow. Way to go, guys.
Way to go. Guys, you did something nice for us. We're going to do something nice for you. Come here, Marty.
Oh, we're going to kiss Marty.
We're going to.
Way to go, Marty.
You two guys bought the band lunch. We're going to tip Marty $5. That's from Todd. And $5. That's from Ron. That's from those guys right there. What do you think about that, Marty?
Hey.
Marty, you can go over and personally thank them later. Hey, we promised her a big tip, and we deliver. We're going to be rocking round the clock. Hope you wait a minute.
Let's try it one more time.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock.
night till 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, right?
We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on, join me. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock to broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Now when the clock strikes two, three and four, if the band slows down, we'll yell for more. Gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock to broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight.
Listen to this. One note.
Wow.
One note.
What a note.
But it's the right note. So bad, he's terrible.
And when the clock strikes five, six, and seven, now we'll be up in seventh heaven. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock to broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. And when it's eight, nine, ten, 11, two, we'll be going strong. So are you. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock to broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight.
Bring them up, Ralphie. Gentlemen, introducing on drums from Charlotte, North Carolina. How about it one time for E.T.? Guy rocking the house all summer long. And on bass guitar. Yes, you're really going to have to listen to this now. Ladies and gentlemen, on bass guitar from New York City, this is rocking Rudy Ferreira. Rudy, walk that dog one time. Come on. Name of his dog, Nancy. No offense to anyone named Nancy out there. We also named, this is also Nancy right here, Nancy the shark. Moving right along.
Hey, look at the little kid.
The man who performed in Euro Circus. Yes, he walked a high wire while balancing a bottle of wild turkey upon his head. Ladies and gentlemen, Sir Charles. And I'll tell you what, how would you like to see Sir Charles play the guitar and drink that bottle of wild turkey all at the same time? Would you like to see that? Can you do that for us?
No, I can't, Larry.
It was a great thought anyway.
Not at the moment, yeah.
Maybe later on he'll try.
Oh!
Introducing on keyboards the newest member of the Party Shark family. This guy brought the band to a new level.
Much lower than
previous year.
Much lower. From New York City, the Bronx in New York City, Ralph Balleta. Ralph, take a bow, Ralph, take a bow. Oh, watch it. On Maracas right over here. Yes. He not only plays maracas, but he'll come around and clear your table for you also. The multi-talented Jose, our sanitation engineer, also maraca player. What's that? Yes, I am your host this afternoon, all the way from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. My name is Larry Tanelli, and together we make up the Party Sharks Rock and Soul Review. And please do not forget about Marty back there. You saw what the band did. The band just gave Marty a $10 tip.
Wow.
Now if we can
$11.
Now if we can afford a $10 tip for Marty, I'm sure you guys can at least afford $1 each, because we're just poor working stiffs up here. Did that cover everyone? Did you meet everyone in the band?
Where's Robert?
Where's Robert? Robert! Oh, here he is. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the man. Without this guy, the show could not go on. This is Robert. Robert, take Robert. Come on, I'll let everybody see you. That's Robert. Come on out.
Let it go, Robert.
This guy sets the equipment up every day, tears it down every night. Without him, we couldn't do it. Once you sit back, relax. Enjoy yourselves. It's not going to rain. I just checked with the Weather Channel. It's going to be sunshiny and bright. And as always, accurate and dependable. So have a good time. We're going to be rocking round the clock. I went to Grand Strand, well, cool on bed. Rock around that clock again. Going around the clock tonight. I'm going to rock, rock, rock to broad daylight. We're going to rock around the clock tonight. That's right. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
How long will Charlie keep that bottle balanced on his head?
As long as the glue holds.
How long? Does anybody know?
As long as the glue holds.
As long as the glue holds. Yeah. Yes.
Uno.
You caught me right in the middle of midstream. What'd you like, Todd?
She was.
Charlotte.
She's Charlotte.
Charlotte was looking at my shorts when I was on the table. Hey.
Actually, I thought it was Nick that was looking up your shorts.
That's hey.
Hey, watch it.
Hey, no big thing.
No. Hey.
That's what she said. Hey.
That's right.
Uno.
Nicknamed the Minnow.
Dos. That's my nickname, the Minnow. I'm the Minnow Shark.
Way to go, Squirrel.
Uno. Dos, one, two, tres, cuatro. You better watch it, Scarlett.
Hey, boy, boy. Tango.
Oh, you better watch it now.
Thank you.
at this.
About a nice round of applause. Look, Charlie Steele got that bottle on his head. Do you realize how difficult that is?
Oh, it finally
it's came very, very, we're not talking about balancing the bottle on his head. We're talking about how bad he really wants to drink that bottle. Oh, where did it go?
I took it down.
Hey, watch it.
And we would like to present, see this guy right, these guys bought the band that round of drinks. And come on up here. Either one.
Todd,
Ron, come on, Ron, you come on up, and we'll give you the shirt.
Way to go, Ron.
You see, when you do something nice for the band, we do something nice for you. You bought the band a round of drinks, we all chipped in and bought you this shirt. This is a Party Shark t-shirt, valued at
$20. That's right.
I got it at half off, $10.
That's right.
All the guys in the band chipped in $4 each.
Hey, wait a second, what kind of math?
That's that Italian math.
Oh, you know. No.
Here you go, partner. You did something nice for us, we do something nice for you. Wear it proudly when you go back there to Akron, Ohio.
Hey, that's my shirt!
Oh,
hey.
Quick, get out of here with it.
That's okay, I got plenty.
Yes. Well, we'd like to do something for you right now, going back in time. 1964, to be exact. Yes, 1964. Beatles make their debut performance on the Ed Sullivan Show. Hey, the Righteous Brothers, the number one hit in the country.
You'll never close your eyes.
And I was in the first grade at the time.
For the seventh year.
Hey. Spent the best years of my life in the first grade. All seven of them.
Incoming.
Well, back in 1964, the Beatles invaded America. And all you ladies out there know, I'm sure you remember sitting in front of that black and white television set waiting and waiting for them to make their debut performance on the Ed Sullivan Show. And I'm guaranteed that all of you know the first song that the Beatles ever played.
Oh, yeah.
Do you know that? The first song the Beatles ever played on the Ed Sullivan Show. Everybody knows that, so we'll skip over that. Music trivia buffs, what was the second song they ever played? Hey, Rudy knows.
There were bells on a hill, but I never heard them ringing. No, I never heard them at all till there was you. There were birds in the sky, but I I never saw them winging. No, I never saw them at all. Till there was you, and there was music and wonderful roses. They tell me into the fragrant meadows of dawn and dew. There was love all around, but I never heard it singing. No, I never heard it at all till there was you. Love all around, but I never heard it singing. No, I never heard it at all till there was you.
Beatles, back to back. Show Rudy, Charlie, Ralph, Ringo Jr., the Party Beatles. Wow, very impressive.
Got Larry.
Oh. Oh no, my mother-in-law just flew into town.
Robert.
You have to be married to understand that one. Hey, I could take the pressure, I could stand the punishment and the torture. I've been married, I know. Have you ever been married? Huh? It's my mother-in-law. All aboard! All aboard! It's time to rock it.
Yeah.
train. You know she likes to take a dancing on the outskirts of town. When you've turned up, she likes to turn down. Shake it, shake it, shake it on the dance, dance floor. And cry, cry, screaming, screaming, more, more, more. Boogie, 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 spread all over the place. Gotta stop to see the guys to get in the mix. Rudy said in the back room was sucking on the gin. Felicia at the front door screaming, let me in. Go, 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 dancing with the shoulder on her chest. She don't know what she's doing, but she tries to do her best. Got the boogie, boogie, boogie spread all over the place. Gotta stop to do the scene, gotta stick it in her face. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie, boogie, chee-chee train. Baby likes to rock it, rock it. Baby likes to rock it, rock it. Woo. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie chee chee train. She got the boogie woogie woogie spread all over the place. Don't gotta stop people see the guys to get in the face. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie chee chee train. And asked to see my gun. I said my telephone number is 911. The brother Jimmy on the TV, killer on the stereo. And if you wanna get it, you gotta let it go. She got the boogie woogie woogie spread all over the place. Gotta stop to see the guys to get in the face. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie chee chee train. Baby likes to rock it,
rock it.
Ooh. Baby likes to rock it. Woo. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie choo choo train, train, train. She got the boogie woogie woogie spread all over the place. Gotta stop to see the guys to get in your face. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie choo choo train. Baby likes to rock it. Rockin' like a boogie boogie chee chee train. She got the boogie boogie woogie. Gotta stop and see the guys to get in your face. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie boogie chee chee train. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie boogie chee chee train.
Friendly one over here, Stanley. Yeah. Hey, Stanley. We got a friendly one over here. I'd like you to meet. This is Stanley. Come on over here. You got to meet this young lady.
Stanley.
This is Stanley. He is the party animal right here.
Hey, you back for all those drinks you got us.
And Stanley is Stanley is our best friend. And you know how he become our best friend? Stanley, tell everyone. How did you become such a best friend of the sharks?
Just buy him a drink.
That's all you got to do. And you could become our best friend, too. Way to go, Stanley. How about them Cleveland Indians, huh? Watch out for the Yankees. You know, we have a special guest star out there we'd like to bring up at this time. Ladies and gentlemen, he was the original bass singer for the Statler Brothers. Yes, my favorite group of all time, the Statler Brothers. You remember them? The bass singer for the Statler Brothers just happens to be in the audience. He's a good friend of ours. Roger, why don't you come on up, sing the song real good. I'll get you another pair of socks. Here, we'll get you a microphone. You have the honor. Now, whatever you do, don't spit in that thing. That's Charlie's. Oh, you got to use Charlie's microphone.
Oh, no.
Now, listen.
Thanks, Charlie.
Say something to the crowd. If I'm lying, I'm dying. Say something.
Isn't it the best band you've ever seen?
Yes.
When the sun beats down and melts the tar up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot,
You wish your tired feet were fireproof. Oh, under the boulevard, down by the sea, yeah. All the like you and my baby is where I'll be.
Now, what you think about Roger? Come on.
Under the boulevard.
Out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk.
And maybe having some fun.
Under the boardwalk.
There's people walking above.
Under the boardwalk.
And maybe falling in love. Under the boardwalk. Boardwalk. Now from the park you can hear the happy sounds when Rudy sings. And you can almost taste the hot dogs and french fries Ralphie sells.
Hey, get your hot nuts here!
Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah. On a blanket you and my baby is where I'll be, yeah.
Under the boardwalk.
You might get sand on your toes.
Under the boardwalk.
She's laughing like she already knows. Under the boardwalk. Boardwalk.
You got a friendly one over here, Roger.
Why do you think I'm here?
With my baby is where I'll be.
Under the boardwalk.
We're out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk.
And maybe having some fun.
Under the boardwalk.
You might get sand on your knees.
Hey, 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 don't get me started on that, please.
Under the boardwalk. Boardwalk.
Yes, way to go, Roger. Ladies and gentlemen, Roger Ellis.
Thanks, guys.
Isn't this the best band at Myrtle Beach?
Thanks, Roger.
Yeah.
Wow. And I'll tell you what, Roger. Yeah, man, he can get down low. Wait, Roger. We'd like to give you this. All the band chipped in. We'd like to present this to you as an official Party Shark t-shirt right there. Yes, wear it proudly. You are an official Party Shark. You earned your... No, I think I got that out of Charlie's bag. That's Charlie's shirt, so hide it. Hey. Wait. They need a picture. Picture with the band. Come on up here, Roger. Wow. His claim to fame. Wow.
Hey, what about me?
I would love to introduce you right now. Ladies and gentlemen, we have another celebrity we'd like to bring up. This is Todd. He performs with a band called Sharky and the Fins. He sang with us for the past couple afternoons. This afternoon, we're going to let him play some drums.
Wow.
Yes. We had a special request to do some Detroit old-time rock and roll. We figure, hey, Todd got to know this one. Every drummer in the world knows this song. Except Nick. Every drummer in the world except Nick knows this song.
Hey, hey, hey.
And while I have a moment here, while Todd's getting ready back there. Now, Todd's a Cleveland Indians fan, too, so you better cheer for him real loud, okay? Yes, he is. Listen, wait. I just got to say now, if you were here earlier, you saw that the band tipped the bartender $10. That's right. And if we can afford $1 each and five from Robert, that you got, that's right. $1 each and five was from Robert. If we can afford to tip the bartender $10, each and every one of you could at least afford $1. Go up there, put it in the tip jar. This young girl, she's working for tips back there, and it's a rough day for us. So. Yeah, let's make her feel happy, okay?
Marty.
She's so happy. Make her happy.
Okay.
Thanks. Here we go now. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
I bought that tribe. Just take those old records off the shelf. Sit and listen to by myself. Never even get me out on put your hands together like this now. This is for Todd. He's a Cleveland Indians fan, so come on. Now, we'd like everybody in the house to sing along. It's not that difficult. You know the words. If you're down here on vacation, let's have a party. Come on. Are you ready to sing? I hope so. Still like that old time. The kind of music just I reminisce about with that old time. Still like that old time. The kind of music just reminisce about the with that old time rock and roll. Now somebody scream! Hey baby, what do you think about this shark? Ladies and gentlemen, back here, a Cleveland Indians fan. This is Todd. Way to go, Todd. And a boy.
Way to go, Todd.
Now make him sing.
No. Yeah.
Now make him sing.
Let's make him sing one, too. Come on, Todd. We'll put you to work today.
Move it on over.
Yeah, move it on over. Move it on over. This guy, multi-talented guy right here. I don't know how he ever... Such a smart and intelligent guy. Why is he root for the Indians? Oh, oh, oh!
No.
It's a joke!
It's a joke! Hey, Cleveland's a great city. Got the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Got the Cleveland Indians.
Got the Yankees on their butts.
The Brown. No, no, let's... Now, two out of three is not bad. Got the Indians. Got the Hall of Fame. The Browns.
The Browns.
Forget about it.
I'm kind of hoping they move, actually.
Okay. Hey, you better move it on over.
I don't think so. Greg Lloyd better keep his hands to himself. Those $12,000 fines are starting to rack up. I got a little change in my pocket, going jiggling. I'm gonna call you on that telephone, baby, and give you a ring. But each time we talk, I get the same old thing. Always no hurry, no concern until I get a wedding ring. Baby, don't put my love upon no shelf. She said, don't hear me no lines and keep your hands to yourself. Well, now, baby, 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 why you wanna treat me this way? You know I'm still your lover, boy. I still feel the same way. That's when she told me a story about free milk and a cow and said, no hug, no kiss until I get a wedding vow. Baby, don't put my love upon your shelf. She said, don't hand me no lies and keep your hands to yourself. And she started talking about true love, started talking about sin. I said, honey, I'll be with you for the rest of my life. She said, hug you, don't kiss you, till you make me your wife. My honey, my baby, don't put my love upon no shelf. She said, don't hear me no lines and keep your hands to yourself. Thank you. But each time we talk, we get the same old thing. Always no hugging on your sleeve till I get a wedding ring. My honey, my baby, don't put mine up on the shelf. She said, don't have me no lines and keep your hands to yourself.
Way to go, Todd. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Todd from Cleveland.
Way to go. Where are you going?
Way to go, Stanley. You got the right idea. I said the band would match all the tips that the bartender got today, and we matched it in the first show. And I'll tell you what, we'll try it again right now.
Wow.
Bring down her tip jar right now. Bring down her tip jar. If the band can afford to give the bartender $10, that's $1 each from the guys in the band and $5 from Robert. If we can afford that, you guys can afford it too. We'd like to play a song for Marty right now. Marty back there, she's having a tough day. It's slow out here. She's not making much money. She works just for tips. We're going to play her a song. This is Marty's favorite song, and this is Stanley. Now, Stanley will be walking amongst you.
Oh, way to go, Stanley.
Stanley, can you do that now?
Okay.
That's right. Well, I already matched it. I already matched it once. We're going to match it again too. Now, if we can afford to give a dollar each, everyone out there can afford it. We're going to play her favorite song. Marty, this one's for you, darling, because she loves money. This is for the bartender. Help her out. Way to go, Stanley. Come on, $1 each. It ain't going to kill you.
The band sings a live vibrate. But you can keep them for the birds and bees. Our money. But that's what I want. That's what I want, yeah. Now that's what I want. Well, you haven't given me a thrill, but you haven't kept up my bills. Now, my honey, 'cause that's what I want. That's what I want.
Way to go, Stanley.
Wow.
Thank you, Stanley. I'd like to introduce you right now. Hey, baby, where you going up there? Hey, baby. Stanley, keep an eye on her. Yes, I want to introduce you to the guy from the Bronx right here. This man back here on the keyboard. Oh, where is he? Oh, there he is. This guy hiding back here in the corner. We keep him hid, but I'll tell you what. He is a funky white boy. This man had the honor and the privilege of performing with James Brown's half-brother. He toured all across the country. Little Royal and the Little Royal Showman. James Brown's half-brother. He's only about this tall. But I'll tell you what. Man, he'd come out. He'd be dancing like James Brown. Hey! And he'd be singing like James Brown. Hey! Band be pumping like James Brown. Hey! They just never paid Ralph as much money as James Brown paid his musicians. So that's why he's with us. Ladies and gentlemen, the funky white boy, Ralph Balleta.
Hey, Pop! Hey! Ain't no drink.
rag.